times you wanted to exercise, but had doubts about what's the right intensity or the correct way to perform the movements? Also, how many times was difficult for you to leave your home going to a place where you can exercise? How many times have you had to rearrange your schedule in order to perform some physical activity? Thinking about all these barriers that sometimes keeps us away from the regular exercise routine, and knowing that normally transplant recipients have low levels of physical activity, we developed the home-based dance exercise program. In this program, the participant accesses a website and performs exercise along with a video corresponding to their level of activity and physical performance. The program can be done at a time that best suits them without having to leave their home. This program consists of 30 minutes of dance exercise 3 times a week with music and movements that stimulate creativity, change in posture, strength, stretching, balance, coordination, and physical mobility with gradually adjustments to intensity. No dance experience is required. The idea of the program is to provide the participant with the opportunity to increase their level of physical activity through an enjoyable dynamic program set to music and thereby improve their performance and regular daily activity. But now, probably you are thinking, who had this idea? So, let me talk a little bit about myself. My name is Manoela, I am Brazilian, and I have been living in Toronto since 2017 with my husband and our 2-year-old son. I grew up dancing, starting when I was 3 years old and never stopped. As a teenager, dance was a passion and ending up becoming my profession, so I decided to study more about dance, and at the age of 21 I got my bachelor's degree in dance. Learning about dance made me realize that I wanted to use dance as a therapy, and that led me to do physiotherapy. I did a master's degree and defended my PhD in July 2020. All this thinking about how I could dance with my patients. In my PhD thesis, I saw the effect of 4 months of home-based dance exercise program in people with Parkinson's disease. And as a result, we had improved quality of life, balance, mobility, cognitive function, and reduced depression. Since 2019, I have been working in a research focused on sarcopenia and frailty in heart, lung, kidney, and liver transplant candidates and recipients in the Muscle Functional and Performance Lab at the University of Toronto. Doing this work, I realized that transplant candidates and recipients often have difficulties in accessing and adhering to physical exercise program, especially for kidney and liver groups. So, I thought, it is time to make our home-based dance exercise program here in Canada and contribute with the knowledge we have to improving the functional mobility and quality of life of transplant candidates and recipients. Today, we are presenting our proposal to you so we can share this idea with more people, disseminate our videos to more participants, because even in pandemic times, we can continue to raise our physical function, because healthcare cannot stop. So, let's move by making exercise at home, because yes, we can do this together, each one in your home, stronger and safe, united in the idea of better health and quality of life for all of us. Do you want to dance with me?